have been a, or he may have been a member of the Bills family.